Of course, we have already discussed in that platform of the meeting of the relevant stakeholders a draft allocation framework. But that draft or the allocation criteria cannot be implemented unless there is a global consensus on making any vaccine that will be found or discovered as a public, global public good. And for that to happen, we need political commitment. So a global consensus that's based on political commitment of our leaders will be very important.
In our media advisory, special focus today will be on